Okay, so we're over here at this incline bench here, and we got a couple of 45s, a couple of 25s, and a couple of 5s on there, on each side. Anyway, let's see how we do on here. This is a pretty good challenge for me, and I like it. I think I'm making progress, okay, little by little on some of these things. Some are slower than others, that's for sure. But anyway, we're still at it. You guys are hanging in there, staying hydrated and drinking lots of water, okay? Well, let's get started here. I try to do about 5. Yeah. But I, you know, when I increase the weights, it affects it a little bit. But yeah, normally if I can do five, that'll be fine, and then maybe 5-6 reps. How you doing over there? Five, 3-1. You're working your way down from that. With that, oh, you're working your way up. Oh yeah, you do the opposite of what I do. Whatever works. Yeah. But you're starting off with a lighter weight.
Oh, in the five?
Yeah.
No, they're all the same.
With that exercise, they're the same? Oh, okay.
Sometimes I go up. Today I went up.
On the weight?
Yeah, I was increasing today.
Oh, okay, today. So you're anticipating getting ready again. All right. Yeah. legs on their hammocks, side to side. They'll put the with the dumbbell on the ground.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of torturous.
You know, because you made Peter Parker is kind of standing up. I'm breaking like a whole brand.
What if you stand up?
What? You get your sword?
Yeah.
Yeah. The lower gun?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, certain exercises, they definitely, you check those muscles, so you need to, I guess it's good that you feel a little bit of discomfort, you just check it out and walk out. Oh, really? Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
And that's a full front pain. You don't have any lower back pain, but most people
do. No, yeah, that lower back is so painful. I think that could have a lot of people kind of get in shape. You take the man in the course overall. The core is a bullshit. Like, you can't do much of anything. Yeah, the personal trainers told me that they gave me some core exercise when I first came 10 years ago. Yeah, no matter what, you know? Practice those things, no matter what. Yeah. Certain things are just so fundamental. My lower back pain is... I mean, it takes so long for it to go away, you know?
Pampering because it's always there, you know.
Yeah, even if it's not there, you think about it. Right. Maybe it's about not you. Are you done?
Maybe half an hour.
More? Oh, that's good. Right. Is it? Oh. All right.
Like even